Hi YouTube, it's me, Stacy Parris, aka Phoenix Services. I'm here to do another rendition. This piece is called Escape. Last night she heard the wind whisper. The smell of Johnny Walker filled the air. She felt her skin crawl as he stepped into her room. A room filled with pink walls and beautiful baby dolls, like a princess. This dark cloud shadowing without a face, broad shoulders, a body that could withstand all her kickings and sucker punches. She could remember what he wore that night. Blue jeans that were worn and torn, and barefooted he was. She saw the features of his chest, built like a Roman gladiator, with battle scars that were left by her dear departed mother. Her stomach was turning, twisted with fear, tasting the acid buildup as her mind wandered, this man, this creature, my father, what is he doing here? He touched her so gently, but yet so unclean, possessing the walls of her innocence, ravaging the core of her being. She felt the burning like liquid lava scorch the surface of her skin as he entered deep inside her, shattering her resistance from within. Blood incest stained the surface of her heart. Sounds of screams echoed, nestled in the distance where she tried to depart. Sweat and body odor embedded on her adolescent frame. Innocent Jenny was gone as she took a life to escape the horror, the sadness, and the shame. That was my piece called Escape. You can leave a comment or any suggestions on this particular piece. Thank you and God bless.